Hi there, I'm Rose Jacobs here with you for kalkinemedia. The world is transitioning towards green energy and mobility solutions as countries aim to achieve carbon neutrality in upcoming decades. Before we get started with this topic, make sure you hit that bell icon at the bottom of your screen for all the latest updates. Electric vehicles, along with renewables, provide the best combination to achieve the 2050 net zero commitments. In the current era, we have witnessed the electrification of almost everything, ranging from toothbrushes to electric vehicles. The increased utilization of portable gadgets and advancement in technology has stimulated the use of batteries and, in turn, battery metals. Lithium-ion batteries are being used predominantly as the power source for a diverse range of gadgets and vehicles. Despite various commercial vehicles, electric cars, portable gadgets and electric bikes gaining ground, their limited range, high prices and unsupportive infrastructure are delaying a rapid turnover. So, what are the limitations of LIBs? The extensive search for securing a reliable supply of critical and rare earth metals to power batteries has slowed the mega-scale electrification plan. Furthermore, limitations of LIBs coupled with the global chip shortage have derailed the projected growth plan. The industry is looking for alternatives that can be utilised in the manufacturing of batteries to minimise shortcomings of LIBs and other popular batteries, which are currently holding the charge for electrification. For electric vehicles and tech gadgets to come into more widespread use, batteries must become more economical, powerful, sustainable and durable. Hence, sodium batteries are geared up to dethrone LIBs. Several automakers and battery players are trying hard to get a breakthrough in battery technology. Battery players are working to create more efficient, powerful, and longer range batteries by exploring more and more options to sustainably replace lithium from batteries. Sodium is becoming quite popular among battery manufacturers for making new age batteries, as it is positioned near lithium in the periodic table, holding similar properties. Sodium-ion batteries can provide a critical advantage to customers by providing a cost-effective and sustainable solution. Additionally, sodium-ion batteries offer increased safety. However, the energy density of these batteries is lower than that of LIBs. The issue is likely to improve in the future with more research and development in the area. So, we ask, can SIBs replace LIBs? Though it is quite hard to predict the future of SIBs, various battery manufacturers are exploring this opportunity for their upcoming products in the market. But that's a wrap for this video. Please check out the website for plenty more info, kalkinemedia.com. Make sure you like, comment and subscribe to the channel. I'm Rose Jacobs. Thanks for joining me today.